So how to switch Gemini to your Google Assistant? For that, just you need these apps, Google apps. If you already have, then okay, and if you don't have, just open the Google Play Store and search on Google. Then you can see these apps top corner, then go to settings, and from here you need to select the Gemini. Currently my Google Assistant is enabled, you see. So I want to enable the Gemini. So go back, then press on Gemini, press on switch, then use, then all's done. Now go back and just say, "Hey Google, tell me a joke. Tell me a joke." And you can use voice search or image search as well. And as a new feature is AI, you can use AI as well.
All right, let's start chatting whenever you're ready.
So that's it. Thank you. Have a good day.